That was so nice. Thank you all so very much.
Our scripture reading today is from Hebrews 13 and verse 8.
And I think most of us know that one by heart.
But if you don't, I'll wait for you to get there. And that it is Jesus Christ, the same yesterday and today and forever.